Holyrood Art Department offer you an A level in art and photography. We have our own resource dedicated sixth form space, which provides you with an area to work larger scale. You've got access to four well-qualified staff with a wealth of experience in their own specialisms, smaller class sizes, and staff that know you and how you work. Help with your portfolios for interviews after sixth form and access to professional materials at bargain buy prices. A functioning dart room allowing you to develop your own films and print pictures. We have digital SLRs at your disposal and Adobe suite on all computers, including the LRC, which is a very well resourced art library. We also have a kiln where students can do clay work and a dedicated printing table where we can offer screen, lino and mono printing at the moment. The A-level art and photography course is split between coursework and exam. 60% is coursework and 40% is exam. In year 12, learning new skills and trying out new processes enable students to build confidence, while in year 13, we do one final project with a supporting 1,000 word essay that links with your theme. The exam is 15 hours long and is very much project based. We are hoping that we'll be able to offer trips to London possibly and some local exhibitions as part of our course so that students get to see work from a primary source. And if anyone has got any questions, we're always on hand to answer those. And hopefully we will be looking forward to seeing you in September.